Today was officially the last day of the job for Jacksonville State University President Dr. John Beehler. He was given a 30-day notice of termination last month by the university's Board of Trustees. The board, however, did not give a reason as to why Beehler's employment was terminated. JSU's Chief of External Affairs Officer, Dr. Don Killingsworth, is serving as acting president. The Board of Trustees has yet to announce any plans to permanently fill the position or to provide a timeline for a presidential search.